Thanks, Leo.
Bus.
Sarah Ann, read the case!
Sarah Ann!
And yeah, we're gonna go to the hotel now.
So excited.
And we have like 3 rounds today. Hi, I'm Sarah Ann.
Hi, I'm Christine.
And we're gonna be hosting this vlog. It's
good enough. Look at the new Metro card.
It's so, so nice. Cute. So right now, we're in the subway, we're getting ready to go to Columbia to debate Right Way House. We're waiting for everyone because they're still buying tickets because the line's huge, so keep it updated.
You ready?
No!
I am tired.
First round of the day, me and Wayham are pumped. Gonna get that
I'm pumped too.
And Elizabeth's observing.
I talked to them.
She's gonna learn from the best. Ooh, look at this lighting.
Wait,
let me get the lighting. Let me get the So we just got done with our first round. And okay, so we went into our first round and we did really good, but then the judge was like,
"You have a really good way of persuasion."
Because I'm a girl. Yes, I was the only girl in there. Okay, then why?
You're just better speaker.
Oh, thanks, Wayhow. But the judge voted on his own opinion.
Yeah, that's true. I can't argue that.
That made me so mad. So that's how our first round was.
Unprofessional.
Unprofessional. So we just finished our last round of the day. We think it went really well.
Is that light? Light of guidance. Light of doves.
And now we're gonna go. Is that Ethan? Oh, hey. We just finished our rounds, so now we're gonna go back to our meeting place. And
which
go.
Is the auditorium, and Bar's a little mad.
He's mad that we're late. Oh, no.
Quick.
And now we're gonna go back home.
Yay!
So we're going to our third round. There's Elizabeth, she's observing again, and this lighting is A1.
It is A1.
Let's pose. Wait, hold on, I have to pause this video, I have to take a picture. We just took a dab,
Saturday morning, 7:15, and I just woke up and let's get the day going.
Hi. Hi! So, it's Saturday, we're on our way to Columbia. It's probably 7:30 by now.
It's 7:32.
Ooh, good timing. 7:32, we're at the subway, waiting for the train, so we can go out to debate. Well, me, I'm debating, you're not.
It's cold.
It's all I care about. Just finished our debate and we went to Press Juicery. It's my favorite place to go. We have these different types of juices.
This is so nasty.
That's
you guys
charcoal.
Don't go.
That's the charcoal one.
Look,
it's
black.
It's so good. It's
like
so good.
Lemon soaked in water and just gives you the rest
it's
of the
okay.
water.
And it's so healthy
nasty.
For you. Like, look what, at the wait, like, look at the ingredients.
What else is more nasty?
Lemon,
than this?
Like, lavender, so honey, bad. And
it's
activated
so
charcoal.
Bad.
It takes
so
out the toxins in your body. It's so good for you.
It, yeah, it didn't take
but
out
it made
you in
me,
my life.
It made me kind of depressed though, because this is me and Jolie's spot and she's not here. So it made me kind of sad, but I guess wait, how old do?
Yeah, I'm an adult. I can climb the road by myself, okay? And Mr. T came up to me and was like, Wendy, you have to stop Stacy when she's trying to cross.
I got it.
You have to stop.
I was like, okay. And Stacy went to Starbucks, she went to get sugar, and she disappeared. She disappeared for 2 seconds. I'm like,
Stacy, where are you?
She's right, like, she actually
I'm not
crazy.
Lost.
Like,
I don't get
Stacey
lost all the time, okay? I actually know the sense of direction of moment.
She doesn't get lost.
I do.
Right.
Google Maps,
before she even exited the building, she
only got lost once, okay? That was yesterday when I went in the wrong. There were 6 directions. Stacy, where are you? He's like, I'm coming to get you. He's like, don't move. And I'm like, I'm on a sketchy road, sorry.
So we all just finished our last round.
Hi.
And now we're waiting for Leo and Josh to come back. We can go with the team so we can leave Colombia. So, and we need tea food. And apparently go shopping, so Times Square. So stay tuned. Me and Stacey are both so tired.
I'm so tired. I can't wait to like sleep. I can't wait to eat.
No, and girl talk.
Yeah, girl talk tonight.
Snapchat story.
Oh,
warning.
No,
that's going in the vlog. You heard it here first.
And where are you gonna post this, Sarah Ann? Every time if we would go to Columbia, you make fun of me.
Yo,
I'm easy.
Guys, this is
the
girls' room.
It's also 11 o'clock at night. Shut up.
We have to go back to Colombia because there are judges that are going to be judging, so. Look at her doing big things,
moving on up in the world.
Yeah, and now hopefully we're gonna go eat because I'm starving. I finally got to wear my moccasins and dress bummy, so I'm happy.
Can I take a picture?
Do the label thing. What's your label?
I still hang out with high schoolers even though I'm a college student.
Let's see the back.
Oh!
How many are left, Weihao?
None left?
None! It's exclusive! So, Label Co. has this thing where if you post a picture of you and Label Co. clothes, you have like a lot of comments or something, or like you win the most comments, you like win a free product. So Christine's taking her photo right now to send into Label Co. So funny. Christine and Weihao just got their breakfast at Pret, but I can't have anything because it has gluten. So we came to this place called How do you pronounce it? To get me food. So
you'll never believe what happened.
So we went into this bakery, right? And as you guys probably know, I'm allergic to like everything on earth. Right?
Literally everything.
Yeah. So they had this meal and it was like, you, mainly you, I'm allergic to you, bye. Wow, that is not going in there.
Got him.
So there was this meal and it's like French toast, bacon, eggs, and home fries, right? and I can't have French toast or pancakes because there's gluten. So I was like, can I just have the eggs, bacon, and the home fries? And the guy's like, I'm not really sure because that's not really the meal. And I was like, but I'm allergic.
Allergic.
Hello.
I literally have to go to a restaurant that I do not like in order to get like food.
That's
for
not true.
We went
that's
to two true. Different places right. for breakfast.
Yeah, exactly. And then I want to prep
Sorry.
Around. I want to take a nap between rounds. Every
but
time
no.
this happens, you know? Just because she's allergic to everything.
Okay, it's, but anyways,
it's like okay.
that happened. And the guy was like, okay, you know what? It's fine, it's fine. And I was like, okay, better be fine because I'm hungry. And you don't want to see cranky Sarah Ann. Hangry Sarah Ann.
Yo, it's scary.
So me and Christine are in this auditorium alone because we already had breakfast and everyone left us. But it's okay.
Right? I'm crying.
Why?
Because Hamilton tickets are $42 right now, and I can't go.
The debate.
The debate's ruined.
Yes!
The debate ruined my life.
I don't know what I think of you.